No gi, the grips go faster and they come faster. That sounds terrible, sorry. But you have to be able to, as it were, lose a grip and take a grip. The pace of the gripping is much, much faster than it would normally be in the case of gi jiu-jitsu.